For my A to B project, I wanted to use natural light, such as candles, and stay away from UV lights and stuff that you have to plug in. I wanted basically to be organic and stuff that's biodegradable and that can actually be used again but won't hurt the environment. For the location, I wanted to choose somewhere that's far away from Lincoln, somewhere that nobody's going to pick, somewhere that was relevant, somewhere that was a natural setting for such a like organic project. Light up the sky, light it up for you. Let me tell you why I would die for you. Let me light up the sky. My first idea was to use Chinese lanterns that go into the sky and weight them down and just have those going down. They take 2 minutes per lantern. I worked it out about 30 lanterns and they only last for 20 minutes, so it wasn't physically possible to do them lanterns. So I went back to the drawing board and thought about another way. And I decided to create these paper bags that you put candles in, holes in them, and make them about 60, 70. I kind of worked it out and picked the route out, walked it up in steps and shared it by how many bags on each side. Let me light up the sky, light it up.